expected. The enemy has discovered our location.
So that's why Alpha's upset. Oh well. It can't be helped. We have to do everything we can. We may even be able to appease it if we bring in some useful info.
In Timberfall to collect organic matter. They have deployed these units to prevent any interference with that operation.
What is there for them to extract? Timberfall is literally just a logging site. There is a giant tree there that might be worth looking at. It's been there since the time of the ancestors. I thought that tree snapped in two and died during the apocalypse. It is broken. That's true. But we're not certain it's completely dead. It's such an ancient tree. We can't rule out the possibility that its roots are still alive.
Thank you.
have to figure out exactly what kind of organic matter the Vulgus are extracting. Let's go.
Loading.
Descendant, I will be modifying the communications repeater code from this point on. Even though the code has been modified, the current output isn't strong enough to penetrate the enemy's classified communications grid. If we were to overload it, we would be able to increase its accuracy, but the Vulgus will be able to track our location.
I know that will make it challenging for you, Descendant, but you'll need to tough it out. You don't have a choice. Guys, increase the output.
By 40%, all communications content is being stored. I will try to maintain a level that will not cause the device to malfunction.
Going!
to explain the overload. He is furious. Well, maybe just upset that the equipment is being pushed to its limits. I'll try to mollify him.
As expected, the enemy has discovered our location.
So that's why Alpha's upset. Oh well, it can't be helped. We have to do everything we can. We may even be able to appease him if we bring him some useful info.
Communications logs. The Vulgus are in the middle of a large-scale operation in Timberfall to collect organic matter. They have deployed these units to prevent any interference with that operation.
What is there for them to extract? Timberfall is literally just a logging site. There is a giant tree there that might be worth looking at. It's been there since the time of the ancestors. I thought that tree snapped in two and died during the apocalypse. It is broken, that's true. But we're not certain it's completely dead. It's such an ancient tree, we can't rule out the possibility that its roots are still alive. What kind of organic matter the Vulgus are extracting? Let's go!
I do not tolerate mistakes. There is no safe. Target eliminated. Die. Target eliminated.
Focused.
powerful enemy unit has appeared. Be careful. The enemy comms devices should be shutting down shortly. Excellent job.
I look forward to your continuous support, Quartermaster.